So Aristotle was a really smart guy, and so no one ever really doubted him. He never tested his theory, and no one ever doubted him. So people went thousands of years thinking that the heavier an object is, the faster it would fall. But then a guy named Galileo came around, and Galileo said, "Wait a second. I think that if an objects are the same size, it doesn't matter how much they weigh. They're going to fall at the same speed." So he did a really fun experiment off the Leaning Tower of Pisa, where he took two objects that weighed different amounts, but they were the same size, and dropped them from the top. So here's a video about that, and I'll see you back in just a second.